Hello everyone, and thanks for coming by Snapping with Ladiva. In this episode, I will be altering this spruce candle that smells so good. I will be altering it and making it a Christmas candle for a friend. So let's see what happens. Hello, I'm back. This is rather quick, but this is what I came up with. Okay, I think you can see that pretty well. I used some Prima flowers and some ribbon and beads from Joanne, and this lace around the candle, the white laces from Hobby Lobby. And that's how it looks all the way around. We'll take a picture and show it at the end of the video. I'm trying to do more videos, and then eventually I'll work my way up to tutorials. But in the meantime, bear with me. Okay, here you go. Thanks for stopping by, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye. Hello, I'm back. I decided to do one more candle, and this is a red hot cinnamon one, so you know it's gonna smell good. Can you see that? Okay, so let's see what I can do with this. Alrighty, be back in a minute. Okay, I'm back. Let's see. Kind of went overboard, but it's still kind of cute. So here we go. This is what I made. I added some, of course, some more Prima flowers, and I used some Christmas decorations and just tore them apart and whatnot. And the lace is from Hobby Lobby, and the ribbon is from silvery ribbon is from Michael's. I'll have a picture at the end of this video so you can see the whole thing. Let's see. I was scared to lay it down. Alright, here we go. Yeah, it's very busy, isn't it? Haha! Anyway, thanks for stopping by, and I will have more videos for you soon.